last year, of course.
That has been totally destroyed.
Totally destroyed.
You can see that.
Okay, yeah.
Have one.
It's here, and these are boilers 1, 2, and 3, and then unit 4.
A micro drone. Because then we can fly in, but at the moment we have to check some.
In my capacity as Commissioner for Regional Policy, dealing also with the Solidarity Fund, I have already visited some disaster sites, but I have never seen such a huge destruction and such damages. So I'm deeply impressed, and certainly it will take some time to recover. We have immediately seconded a team of international experts to assess the different aspects of this disaster, to see what can and should be done. I will personally use my visit here in Cyprus to discuss with ministers, experts, what can be done from the European Union, which possible financial aid could be addressed.
It's better to move in the how long you have the meeting.
Seven years after Cyprus' accession to the European Union, a settlement is overdue. It's time for reconciliation. It's time to put an end to one of the oldest conflicts on the European soil. There is no conflict that cannot be ended when people believe in a common future. It's essential to build trust between Greek Cypriots and Turkish Cypriots in everyday life.
Concerning the So if it's beyond this threshold, it would...
Not only historic, but also perfect sport.